What up, YouTube fam? It's April G Showers back at y'all with another reaction. So much new music dropping, y'all. And plus, I had to do my trivia winners request. So, yeah, y'all been getting probably, if you've got your notifications on for me, you've probably gotten a lot of them today, last night, and today. So, yeah. So, this request came from Steve-O-30, one of my day ones. Appreciate you, Steve-O. We got Chris Webby, Quarantine Freeverse official video. He just dropped it last night. Haven't heard it. April. Cheek. Squat. Fist bump. Love y'all. Let's get it.
Hi, I'm Chris Webby, and this is how to survive a pandemic.
Uh-oh.
I've been going crazy.
Y'all notice he had a corona in his hand.
And this is how to survive a pandemic. I've been going crazy. Locked up in my room, Netflix gonna save me. Quarantine my house, ain't risking my safety. Isolated from the world, but shit, baby. We are gone a little crazy. Crazy, yeah. No disrespect to my fans. But no, I am not trying to shake your hand. If you wanna see me on the gram. Going on live, eating from a can. Watching reruns, Soprano seasons. We'll do it anyway, now I got a reason. But honestly, I promise that when it's all done, I'll see y'all then in 2021.
Oh, Lord. That's funny. And I must say, look, I've done my research on the coronavirus. It's very rare that it's fatal. 92% of people... 92% of confirmed cases made a full recovery, and 8% passed away. And that's sad. Yes, 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 that is sad. But I mean, 92% fully recovered. The media has made it into just this huge circus. And I believe... And I said this in my King Blitz reaction. I believe that they're using this as a distraction for us. To distract us from something else. I don't know what that's going on behind the scenes. With the government or with... I don't know what. That's just what I think. And I also believe it's all about money, too. I'm just saying. I mean, yeah, better safe than sorry. I get that. I mean, schools are out here for the next 2 weeks because of it. But, I don't know if it's because I'm a nurse. I have that medical background, but I mean, I'm not scared, like, at all. Nothing in me is panicked about it. Nothing. And I don't understand why people are getting toilet paper and crap. It don't make no sense, y'all. Don't let the media control. Anyway, I'm gonna shut up. Going on live, eating from a can, watching reruns, Soprano seasons. We'll do it anyway. Now I got a reason. But honestly, I promise that when it's all done, I'll see y'all then. 2021.
Man, maybe 22. Shit. What you gonna do? Feeling like an animal, living in a zoo. My friends text me, I'm like, don't come through. Yeah, I'm living like a loser, only hang with my producer. Maneuver out of the way of any commuter. Fuck taking...
Look, another Corona beer.
Like a loser, only hang with my producer. Maneuver out of the way of any commuter. Fuck taking Uber. I even updated the virus protection program.
Damn! Did you see how big that joint was? Holy shit.
Way of any...
Look at that! Or is that a cigarette?
Fuck taking Uber, I even up.
That is huge. What the hell is he smoking? Looks like a huge cigarette.
My producer, maneuver out of the way of any commuter. Fuck taking Uber, I even updated the virus protection programs up on my computer. I already told my lady if we doing it, we'll be using hand sandy for a lubricant. I'm fucking losing it. How could you make a joke about a damn pandemic, Chris? Have a sense of humor, bitch. I'm
Max.
Just trying to lighten the mood. Yo, I ain't trying to be rude. I'm not the motherfucker writing the news. I'm that guy at the groceries buying his food, filling up his fucking cabinet. And
entirely soup. I'm the class clown, only with some gloves and a mask now. Ain't no joints here, getting passed round. Limited threat, give me your test, give me your pat down. Stuck in a house with my roommate Pat now. JP, pull up with Purell. Hope he's not sick, but shit, we can't tell. So we staying at a social distance. It's really not hard when your whole existence is either on tour or I'm home alone or on the phone. I mean, honestly, I've been known to go mad days in a row, no human contact. Netflix chilling in my room, I'm on that. And that was all before an epidemic.
Facts. And he just started to say that was all before an epidemic. I stay at home all the time. My mom's here. My son's here. The only places I go to the store, if needed, to the pharmacy to get medicine when needed, to the doctor when needed, to the school when needed. That's it. That's it. The rest of the time I am right here working my freaking butt off on my channel. Like, I ain't even playing. I'm not even exaggerating, like, at all.
No human contact. Netflix chilling in my room, I'm on that. And that was all before an epidemic. It's still the same shit, just with more disinfectant. Not to be malicious or unsympathetic, but all jokes aside, I just hope I don't get it. I've been going crazy, locked up in my room. Netflix gonna save me. Quarantine my house, ain't risking my safety. Isolated from the world, but shit made me. We all gone a little crazy.
Facts.
Crazy, yeah. Yeah. Webby, until further notice, stay the fuck away from me, man. And watch those fucking hands. Yeah. JP, cut that shit, man.
Yo, I didn't know he had a video out for Stuck in My Ways. I reacted to that track as soon as it came out, the audio. I didn't know he had a video to it, but did y'all see that? He had a poster of Tupac. Hold up.
Made it from the world, but shit made me. We all gone a little crazy. Crazy, yeah.
Over here's Tupac. I don't know if my big head's hiding Tupac, but it's over here to the right of the screen. I like that picture too of Tupac. That's tight. Alright, sorry y'all. That was Quarantine Freeverse official video by Chris Webby. Just released it last night. Requested by Steve-O-30. Appreciate you. That was awesome. Again, yes, it's better to be safe than sorry. I'm not saying that. And I hope we all stay safe. But I do think the media, the government has made it into something a whole lot bigger than it really is. As a distraction from something. I don't know what. And as a tool to get our money. So, just my opinion. Anyway, what y'all think of this song? I love it. Put in the comments what y'all think. Put in the comments anything you want to see me react to. Please like this video. On your way out, a lot more important than you think. I'm only 151 subscribers away from 2,000, y'all. Soon as I hit 2,000, I'm going to do a special 2K sub live celebration and a special 2K sub reaction video for y'all. So please subscribe to my channel, y'all. April G Squad. Fist bump. Love y'all. And I'll see y'all in just a little bit. Peace out.